suits.
It's a beauty.
All right. Thank you, Subban. A good guy. PK letting people know I am around.
You know he had a good heart. $10 million to the Children's Hospital in Montreal, yeah, PK, and a tremendous,
and
tremendous promo, wasn't he?
Anyhow, if I'm knocking the referees the last 5 years, and the linesmen, I used to take them by the throat, I have to say this year, they have been terrific. We mentioned it was only 4 minutes. They went 4 minutes without a whistle. That's the referees. If you've noticed the games this year, the guys don't get thrown out except one game. They're very few penalties, and they aren't calling the phantom. Great job. All right, let's go.
Well, Grapes, obviously the two goals early on Bernier hurt Toronto in the first two games. So
let me tell you something about Bernier. I'm not knocking Bernier and everything, but the job was given to him, number one. He has to play his way off number one. And Reimer last night, he's playing terrific. We got to watch this. I know Anderson is unbelievable. Watch these shots in. You get that first goal on you right off the bat. You work hard all day. You get ready. And Bernier is not playing well at all. Three goals on nine shots. I'll say it. And this guy's playing terrific. He's going to end up the number one. I think he's playing great.
Connor McDavid. We're all talking about Connor. So.
Great guy, Connor. He played good the other night. I wasn't too happy with the interview afterwards. He's only 18. The press, leave him alone a little bit. Let him play. He's a good kid. I watched him when he was 13. He'll be a superstar.
A couple of ceremonial face-offs, beginning with the Marlies last night. You're good at these.
Sorry. I am good. I've been watching this here, the Marlies. It's Andrew Campbell and a big guy, John, from Manitoba. Look at the guys. Good-looking guys. All right, that's my jacket. I'll talk about the AHL and next week about it. And here it is right here. Look at this here. Hamilton Bulldogs, Steve Stais, and Stephen DeRoche. Remember, he got the big goals last year. Yes. And Justin Lemkick. Look at that. Isn't that there? You've got to support these minor league hockey guys and everything.
I do have season seats in
Hamilton.
You were
there. I tried to get you now.
I was booing you when they did the great introduction. So, look, Don, everybody, as much as we love hockey, and we love hockey, but you're a baseball guy. You got Josh Donaldson, record number of votes. It's incredible. What do you think of their performance?
I think they're getting stiffed. Nobody will say it. First of all, let's go the dome, not open. They have three times as many home runs when it's open. And they have three times as many wins when it's open. And Commissioner Manfred said, oh, well, he didn't really look at the thing. It was 14. What is that? Real temperature. What is that outside?
About 65.
All right, real temperature. Sunny day. Should have had it open right there. How about the balls and strikes getting stiff last night? And then the guy off the second base there, and he's off that far. They go and look at it and say, it's all right. We're getting stiffed. You know why we're getting stiff? Because they do not want a Canadian team in the finals. That's my opinion. All right, let's go.
You think they're coming back?
Yeah, they win one or two games. I can't see them winning three.
All right, let's get to the rookies. Eight rookies have scored goals already in the NHL young season, and a couple of your faves.
Well, watch here. These are my favorites right here. There's Max Domi. And on the other side is, wait a minute, that's Leanne Mascret. And Domi gets his first goal. Are we going to show it? Are we going to show? That's Adele. And when there was a little boy, look at, don't they look cute? That's my grandson, Adele, on the left. And here he is getting the goal, Leanne. And Ty should be happy. They wondered if he'd do good out there. Look at this here. He's zinging home. Going to get 20-some this year. Perfect. It'd be beautiful. Way to go. And let's see the rest of the guys we got coming. I think, is it Fabry? No, there's Fabry with David Branch. And David Miller is the player. And they won the OHL. Here's his first goal, Robbie. I remember he was 19 when he played in the GTHL. Watch this. Zings are home. And, of course, we have to mention Larkin last night. He's a mission guy. Watch him put it in. He looked dynamite like Akubar got three. Of course, they were born in Michigan like we, and they love playing in Mission Detroit. That's what we should do here, too.
All right, we're a little short because you're on.
Yeah, come on.
Because you're on PK, 3-3 on three. You said it would be great, and here it is.
All right, I'll talk over it while it's going.
That's a good idea.
I remember. Go ahead, play it like that.
Glory.
3-on-3. I said, yeah, I know. Keep the time down for a little. I said this would be terrific. when they put in the shootout, remember that, the shootout? I said it's not a gimmick. This is terrific. I am telling you people right now, you'll be hoping it's a tie game to see it. It was fantastic. You'll love 3-on-2. It's not a gimmick. And I'll tell you, boy, I remember the Bruins and we used to do a 3-on-2. Stephen Lockhart going in. He played great for
Scott Lawton. Let me just get his name right because you love him. Scott Lawton.
Yeah, and he's from Oakville.
Yep.
And his granddad is really happy that we mentioned
it. They all love
beautiful
him.
Guy. Now, here's the winner, Garrison. He's got two. The defenseman got two. I'm telling you, you're going to love 3-on-3. It is terrific.
And finally, a little glimpse. Well, this went viral. So,
what's that mean, viral?
Yeah, it was all over the internet, and we loved it. We were at a Kraft Hockeyville, actually. God love Larry Orr. But here's Strombo with PK inside look.
Goes out here. Now, look at this. He goes out here. You do that. And I'm telling you, back in the day when we had Semenko and these guys, they took care of that stuff. PK, he's a good player. I mean, he's no Bobby Orr. He's a good player.
We you pay for two things in our industry, talent and charisma, and he's got it both. All right, Don Cherry, back on Let's Do You. Of course, Don Cherry goes without saying on Hockey Night in Canada, raising the roof on Rogers.
Domi gets his first goal. Are we going to show it? That's Adele. And when there was a little boy, look at the, don't they look cute? That's my grandson, Dell, on the left. And here he is getting the goalie in, and Ty should be happy. They wondered if he'd do good out there. Look at this here. He's zinging home, going to get 20-some this year. Perfect. It'd be beautiful. Way to go. And let's see the rest of the guys we got coming. I think, is it Fabry? No, there's Fabry with David Branch, and David Miller is the player. And they won the OHL. Here's his first goal. Robbie, I remember he was 19 when he played in the GTHL. Watch this, zings are home. And of course, we have to mention Larkin last night. He's a mission guy. Watch him put it in. He looked dynamite like Akivar got three. Of course, they were born in Michigan like we, and they love playing in Mission Detroit. That's what we should do here, too.
All right, we're a little short because you're on.
Yeah, come on.
Because you're on PK. 3-3-on-3.
Times as many home runs when it's open, and they have three times as many wins when it's open. And, Commissioner Manfred said, oh, well, he didn't really look at the thing. It was 14. What is that? Real temperature. What is that outside?
Oh, it's 65.
All right, real temperature. Sunny day. Should have had it open right there. How about the balls and strikes getting stiff last night? And then the guy off the first, off the second base there, and he's off that far. They go and look at it and say it's all right. We're getting stiffed. You know why we're getting stiff? Because they do not want a Canadian team in the finals. That's my opinion. All right, let's go.
You think they're coming back?
Yeah, they win one or two games. I can't see them winning three.
All right, let's get to the rookies. Eight rookies have scored goals already in the NHL young season, and a couple of your faves.
Well, watch here. These are my favorites right here. There's Max Domi. And on the other side is, wait a minute, that's Leanne Mascaret. And a few penalties, and they aren't calling the Phantom. Great job. All right, let's go.
Well, Grapes, obviously the two goals early on Bernier hurt Toronto in the first two games. So
let me tell you something about Bernier. I'm not knocking Bernier and everything, but the job was given to him, number one. He has to play his way off number one. And Reimer last night, he's playing terrific. We got to watch this. I know Anderson is unbelievable. Watch these shots in. You get that first goal on you right off the bat. You work hard all day. You get ready. And Bernier is not playing well at all. Three goals on nine shots. I'll say it. And this guy's playing terrific. He's going to end up the number one. I think he's playing great.
Connor McDavid. We're all talking about Connor. So.
Great guy, Connor. He played good the other night. I wasn't too happy with the interview afterwards. He's only 18. The press leave him alone a little bit. Let him play. He's a good kid. I watched him when he was 13. Suits.
It's a beauty.
All right. Thank you, Subban. A good guy. PK letting people eye him around.
You know he had a good heart. $10 million to the Children's Hospital in Montreal, yeah, PK, and a tremendous promo, wasn't he?
Anyhow, if I'm knocking the referees the last 5 years and the linesmen, I used to take them by the throat, I have to say this year they have been terrific. We mentioned it was only 4 minutes. They went 4 minutes without a whistle. That's the referees. If you've noticed the games this year, the guys don't get thrown out, except one game. The very thing, he'll be a superstar.
A couple of ceremonial face-offs, beginning with the Marlies last night. You're good at these.
So. I am good. I've been watching this here, the Marlies. It's Andrew Campbell and a big guy, and John, and from Manitoba. Look at the guys. Good-looking guys. All right, that's my jacket. I'll talk about the AHL and next week about it. And here it is right here. Look at this here. Hamilton Bulldog, Steve Stais, and Stephen DeRoche. Remember, he got the big goals last year. Yes. And Justin Lemkick. Look at that, isn't that there? You've got to support these minor league hockey guys and everything.
I do have season seats in Hamilton.
You were there, I tried to get you now.
I was booing you when they did the great introduction. So look, Don, everybody, as much as we love hockey, and we love hockey, but you're a baseball guy. You got Josh Donaldson, record number of votes. It's incredible. What do you think of their performance?
I think they're getting stiffed. Nobody will say it. First of all, let's go to the dome, not open. They have three times.